rebel style. See what I want. Too much war and animosity. What do them?
Sure. Yeah, man. Too much war, man. And I still got to spread the white verse me. How to make it get endemic in every community, you know what I mean?
Oh, Lord. The love fountain and the peace mountain.
One day up and another one falling. What happened to the
garden? Garden of Eden.
No dominantly occupied by Eden. Oh, the
love fountain
and the
peace mountain.
One day up and another one falling. What happened to the
garden? Garden of Eden.
No dominantly occupied by Eden. Can we return to the peaceful days once more, so that love for humanity can be restored? Let us try and remember our full floor and live it up again, cause we have done it before. Someone make a movie fantasy scene real. Destroy human flesh with the stainless steel. And a boss and a brand say I'm eating meal. I wanna ask you a question, how that make you feel? A spoonful of good, better than a drum of bad. I would rather not the body but to be beside God. Corruption of the heart is a big health hazard. But I want you to praise and love you. For the love fountain and the peace mountain. One day up and another one falling. What happened to the
garden? Garden of Eden.
Dominantly occupied by Eden. Oh, the
love fountain
and the
peace mountain.
One day up and another one falling. What happened to the
garden? Garden of Eden.
Dominantly occupied by Eden. I have this desire to continually burn. This relates before man gets wicked return. When we work and we earn and we teach and we learn, help one another to be strong and firm. The days of peace is long, long gone. Them do you less good than them do you more harm. Mentality of the people need to transform, so the sea of life can be still and calm. The
love fountain
and the peace mountain. One day up and another one falling. What happened to the
garden? Garden of Eden.
No dominantly occupied by Eden. Man send them love on a permanent vacation with one way ticket to our next destination, so they can get their desired position in the kingdom of Satan without disqualification.